Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I have a bag that I wanted to share with you guys, and this is the Louis Vuitton bag. It's called the Neverfull MM, and this is my new bag that I got for my early Christmas and that I've been enjoying. So this is what it looks like, and I got this early Christmas from my husband. And so I just want to share it because it's been a really nice bag and I never had one of these before. So yeah, let's get started. Let's get started with what's in my bag. So this is how big it is. It's the medium size. Okay. And the back is the same. It's a little heavy right now because I have stuff in here that I wanted to share with you ladies that I've been moving. So let's get started. I'm trying to pick up the bag here so you guys can see everything I fit in here in a medium size, just because I think medium was convenient for me, and so I'm really enjoying this bag. So first of all, I really am loving this. This is Not Your Mother's Dry Shampoo, Clean, Fresh, and it's the tapioca dry shampoo, and it smells like marshmallows, you guys. So it's warm sugar, and I got this at Walmart. My youngest daughter really turned me on this one because she loves this, and I started using it. I was using her, so I bought my own, and I'm really loving this, you guys. It smells like a marshmallow, like, and I like how it's just like freshens up your hair. Also gives you like volume there. So I already have some. I just love the smell of it. And what I like, that the smell does stay with you. So got it at Walmart, you guys. I mean, Ulta does have it, but I feel like Walmart is probably cheaper. Another one that I do love, it's the Queen Helen. And this is the avocado grapefruit mask, energy burst and rejuvenate. So I got this at Sally's, you guys, and this is by Queen Helen. So it's been around since 1930s until this day. Her products are amazing. So this one's normal to dry skin, but I like that this one kind of like, you could really feel it like digging into the pores and getting all that dirty stuff out. So it's going to gently lift impurities, and it's going to smooth because of the avocado, antioxidants because of the grapefruit. So I'm really loving this. I didn't know they were around since the 30s, so I hope you guys could see it. Yeah, so Sally has it, you guys, so that's been my favorite from Sally's. Don't know if Walmart has that. Loving that. Also from Sally's, you guys, I got this nail polish. And this is the, what is this one called? In a glaze. This is called Finger Paints in a Glaze. So it's like almost like a gel. Okay, well, it's not picking up. Let's see the color. Okay, there's no color in this, but it's called, I mean, there's a number, but I don't know. It's really pretty. The color's very soft pink, and I put it on my nails just until I'm in between my fill right now. So I was trying to match my nail gel to this until I go back to LA and get my nails done with my lady in LA. So I bought this at Sally's. The girl matched it. It's a gel, and literally it looks like it filled in and it dries quick. Also, I bought this, you guys, and this is out the door super fast drying top coat that I got at Sally's. And literally, you guys, this one, you put it over your nail polish or gel and it dries super quick. So that's the name. I got this at Sally's. It's called Out the Door. This has been amazing. They got small ones too. And this is the nail polish that I got. This is amazing. So it's like a gel, but you don't need to be under like a machine to dry them out. So literally it dries to a fine gel. Okay, there it is. It's picking up. So I've been loving those two items, you guys. These are awesome. I'm a person that's on the go. I don't have time for my nails to wait for them to dry. Let's see. I got gum. These are my favorite. These are from Dollar Tree. They're only a dollar and it has the strawberry and lime. So whenever I get one of these in the store, I just get them because they're my favorite. Okay, let's. Oh, and I have my Glitter Bitch. It's a, like a passport thing, so I just, it has like a, you know, you put stuff in here and your business cards here, but I put my business cards in here. That's about it. But I carry this with me for my business cards. My makeup bag. I think you guys seen that in my other video. In my gym bag. I tossed this into my gym bag, into my Louis Vuitton or whatever bag I'm using. And this one is the Saks Fifth Avenue that I got. And I got my lip liner from Sephora. And this is called, Hot Sauce 32. This is what I have on. And got this Milani number 12 Addiction Difference, I think. Okay. So, addiction something, I can really see it, but this is what it looks like. I think these were on sale at Walmart. And I really love the color because I recently got this, and literally, you guys, I was eating, drinking, it was still on with the high shine, and this is what I have on. And I think this one's called Dependence. Okay, so number 12, Difference Dependence. So that's what I have on, and it's on sale. And it's really pretty because it's high shine, it stays on the whole day. Like, it's very luxurious. And it feels so good, like it's very hydrating. I think I got this like for $2 and something, and I've been loving it. So now I want to get other colors in this formula. A More Shine from Milani. I'm loving that. And I got the Milani blush. This is what I'm wearing right now. It has like a shine there. And this is it. Milani. And this one's called number 2 Rose D'Oro. So I've been loving this color. So pretty. I used to have another one. It's a very light one. But I gave it to my daughter because it was too light with this one. So pretty. It's just like perfect. It has like a peachy rose gold swirled in there. It's really pretty for like a natural look. And I'm using my brush I got at Walmart too. The multi-purpose brush. And I think this is from their brand, Walmart brand, but I've been loving that. Okay. So I've been really using now, I've been using the L'Oreal Inflammable Pro Glow number 24 Natural Beige. So when I want to touch up or go light on my powder, I use this. And I believe I've been having this for a while. Comes with the mirror sponge. And this is what it looks like. So right here, it has like a shimmer. And this is just like your touch up glow. It just gives you a nice beautiful glow. So that's been my go-to. And okay, so I have number 1 Chromatic Attic. So sometimes I use this like in the middle to just give you like an ombre look. It's really pretty. I'm sure everybody's familiar with this. This is very popular. And I also like to carry Peach Fuzz, 417 Peach Fuzz from L'Oreal Paris. And this is what it looks like also. So I like to kind of mix it with that, put it in the middle with a lip liner. With, sometimes I do it with Sephora number 32 hot sauce. Mix those in. So I have more gum. I have the Trident Orange Tropic Twist, and then have again Strawberry Twist because I'm obsessed with the strawberry one. And I have 450 Gentlemen's Preferred Pink Revlon. So just like a pretty, just natural color if you just want to touch up. Maybe like a pretty pinky look. Okay, what else is in my bag? Put it here so you guys could see that I'm digging out from this bag. I have like a lip balm, a pink macaroon that I use. I use a lot of lip balm, you guys. I'm a lip balm queen. And I have two pins. One is pink. I think I got this at the 99-cent store. And this another pin that I just have. And oh, I have another gloss. This is a Marc Jacobs. My friend gave me this for my birthday like 2 years ago. Rio, it's called Rio Pink. Stays on pretty good from Marc. And my gym membership for the community where we live in. We're in a rental house right now, you guys. So that's it in my, I guess, makeup bag on the go, kind of. So I'm not in my daughter's room. This is like a rental place we have right now because we're trying to build our house. So we're here kind of temporary. Okay, guys, so this is a book that I got at the 99-cent store. And it has like a blur of fluffy material. It's really pretty. It has a pink donut and a cupcake. And it's really pretty. I think that they do 99 for it. And I just kind of write notes down. And just to stay organized. It has like a little, donut thing here. So I use it like for to write down groceries or notes that I have to do, plans. You know, sometimes you need a like a notepad or something, so I carry this around, even like for work. Okay, so me and my husband, we were at spaghetti night in this community where we live, and I thought this was just cute because it has my name for two, party for two, and my server was Tanya, so, and it has a spaghetti stain there. When they reserved it, they had this in our table like that, and we just sat down and it was like all you can eat spaghetti, so I thought that was cute because they had my name. I might toss it later, but I thought it was just cute to keep. This one, I got this, it's a little clear bag. It says life is sweet, it is happy to eat favorite ice cream. Just a little pink clear bag, and I have like sugar and dental stuff, floss, and just miscellaneous things because I need a floss, and like I have like these little sweet sugar stuff that I'm gonna use it for tea or something. This sweet and long. And I have this little napkin. It's real. I thought it was paper, but actually it's a real cloth that we got from Louis Vuitton when they gave us water. So I thought it was just cute to keep. Keep that. Okay, so honey oats. So I got these when we were at this design center and they were giving out treats. So have it in my bag just in case I get hungry. Okay, guys, so I have tissue, pink tissue, Dollar Tree, 99-cent store. They give you like a whole pack. So cute, pinky, girly. Have that in there. I have a comb. This is Hello Kitty comb. I got this on sale at Ulta. And it comes like this, and you just comb your hair. It's perfect, it's small, compact. You toss it in your bag and you're ready to go. So this is what it looks like. Super cute. Okay. And I have a mist in here. I got a kabuki brush from Too Faced, so just snap it, twist it up. What I like about this, it's really convenient for my bag, so I don't get it dirty. You just pop it for, you do this for your blush, but you do this for your powder, just to touch up. So that's been convenient. Besides this one, I really love this one. This is the Walmart one. Okay, guys, and my glasses. These are the Koya Australia. I mentioned that in my other video. I got these in Hollywood. When I was in Hollywood, I got these there at their store. These are the Koya Australia. I've been loving these, even for when I go running or just casual. Been really loving these. These are the J-Lo Rod inspired. And I think I bought the other pair on sale. They had the gold, but they're like the J-Lo type. She's actually wearing them in the, you know, when you look up in the website. But this is part of her collection. And I think the other ones were on sale. And these I bought in Hollywood and Highland. So I've been loving these, you guys. And they were not expensive. So that was pretty cool. I really like the little bag too. It comes with it, with the zipper. Very cute and pretty. Okay, got a little sample of Tiffany and Company. I don't know who gave me this, but I just carry it just in case I want to freshen up. I like carrying little samples like that. And I have another little bag here with sanitizer. And this is a hand sanitizer with sweet cinnamon pumpkin from Bath & Body. I have a hand cream from Sephora in Rose. And I have a peach blur Too Faced powder. So it's like a blurring powder. It's just comes like that, you guys. Just like a peach. It smells like peach. Kind of. So I just keep that there. I need to get more organized with this. More Trident. Okay. So I'm obsessed with gum, as you can tell. And this one's the, this is one of my favorite too. This is the, what is that called? The Spearmint Candy, which I love. And this is also, what is it? It's sugar free. I love the smell of candy cane, so I just like having it in there and it makes my bag smell like this. But I love gum because I tend to bite down a lot, and so when I chew gum, then it helps my jaws kind of relax a little bit. So that's the reason why. Okay, so I have here hand sanitizers, Moist Toilet. Winners. Got this at we were at the casino around the corner because there's a lot of casinos where we live around here, and they had hand wipes, I guess, just when you barbecue or something. And Casino Casablanca, Virgin River in Nevada. So like I say, there's games and a lot of casinos around here. It's where we live right now, you know. So this up just in case. I got another little bag here. This is the Hello Kitty bag. I don't remember where I got this from, but I got more makeup in there. Okay, getting right now. So let me get more here. Okay. I got a hair tie. Neon hair tie. I got a another pin from the casino. Richard, you never know. Good pins, a lot of pins is always good. I have a gloss from Holographic Topper LA Girl. Been loving this. This is very high shine. This has been one of my favorites. I have that. And, oh, my foundation that I've been using. I'm almost done with this one. This one is by CoverGirl, guys. So this one is Soft Honey 255 Instant Wrinkle Defying Bore. It has SPF 28. I've been loving this foundation. Love, love. And I'm almost out. That's all I have. I need to get more. It's been a great foundation, guys. I really love it. It comes with a sponge. So, I need to get more of these. I bought this on sale, so hopefully it's not expensive. And sometimes I pair it up for more coverage with the CoverGirl Vitalist Healthy Powder, which I've been loving also. And so it has vitamins, you guys. So what I like about this powder that it has vitamins E, B3, and B5, and yeah, buff beige. So it says this is made in Italy. This is it. And I can show you guys that it's made in Italy. And it has the vitamins right there. So I've been loving that. So you can see I've been using it a lot. And it comes with a mirror, which I like, and your little powder so I could touch up. Loving that. The last thing in this Hello Kitty bag, mega bag, is, oh my god, you guys, I've been loving this too. Besides this Milani blush, this CoverGirl Peach Punch blush, been, oh my god, my favorite. So, and it smells like peaches. So if you guys don't like smell, it don't get this one, because it really smells like a peach. It's so pretty. Sometimes I mix it with the Milani and it's just a beautiful color. It smells amazing. So this is it. Been loving that, and it wasn't expensive. Okay, so I got another glasses in here, and this is my Louis Vuitton glasses, and it comes with a pouch. And this was also part of my early Christmas, because they didn't have like a phone case, so they might have got me these glasses. And I thought they were so cool, you guys. Look at that. Let me show you how they really are. Pretty awesome. They have like studs there. Right here, if I could focus on it. Oops. So these are the Louis Vuitton glasses. I know they're a little bit dirty because I've been using them, but these were my early Christmas gift also. So, and they give you like the box too, in the pouch. And I think they forgot to give me that little thing, maybe not. But I use the ones from Natalie Eva Marie to clean them. So, been loving these. Now, I don't use these when I work out, obviously, because they're a little bit nicer. But my husband got me these, so I've been loving them. He really spoiled me this Christmas, so I've been loving that. And oh, and I got these wedding gem rings. I got these were 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 for $6, you guys, in Amazon. And these are perfect if you go to the gym with weights. They're only $6. My husband got me these through Amazon, but Walmart has it. It's just that I didn't find my size in like Big Five or like a Sporting Good or even Walmart, because they only go up to size 5. They don't go like a size 4. I'm a size 4. I have like tiny little fingers, and so we found it in Amazon size 4, and they're really cute and nice. And you get a bunch of them. So if you guys are looking for some, go online and shop for these, because you get a bunch of them for like $6. Okay, perfect. So we're almost getting there, guys. And I think my leg fell asleep. Ouch. Okay, and okay, got my keys. So I got this teddy bear at the Sauce and Swami, guys, and I think I paid $20 for it. The reason why, because I never seen nothing like this. $20. And I like how it has the handle here. Got the house key. My fob for my car. And my husband got me this for my car. It's like a bedazzled BMW. And then he got me this mace to carry. So he said this is a good brand, just because, I'll tell you why. He got it at Walmart. It wasn't expensive, ladies. They have other colors too, but they didn't have pink, so make sure you guys get this one. I'll tell you why. This one here has a UV dye, so meaning its invisible dye helps police identify the attacker. So if you use this against your attacker, you guys, they can identify with the UV dye. So make sure you get this brand. He highly recommends this. And yeah, it's supposed to be one of the best things you could get to protect yourself. So for you ladies that always by yourself, or need to be protected, and it tells you it's easy to use in the back. So anyways, I bought one for my daughter. Hers is pink, but I don't remember if it's this brand. And my husband got me this one because he said this is one of their best ones, and my husband is a retired police officer, and I guess he would know. I really wanted the bedazzled one, but that wasn't, you know, that wasn't the right one to pick, because he said this would save me better than the bedazzled one. So I guess it'll be this one. So, alright, and I have a wallet. So, also he got me the wallet, the matching wallet for my Louis Vuitton, because he said I would need it for my bag. And he got me this one for Christmas, and I love the gold. Comes around, just around like that, and it has the Louis Vuitton right there. Just beautiful. So this was part of my early Christmas too. Again, he said I needed a wallet to match this. I didn't even think about it, but okay, and I love it. You guys, it's so perfect. It's like pink in there, and you put all your cards in here. So let me try to show you better. So if you guys are thinking about getting like a wallet like this and pink, I think this is called a ballerina pink in here. It's really pretty. But I like it kind of big so I can fit all my cards right here, so you can see all my cards. Got my Bloomingdale's, I got like AAA, my California ID, so yeah, that will change pretty soon. My credit cards, receipt, cash right here, and then you in the middle, it has like where you put your change in here. And in the middle of here, you guys, let me show you. You just put, I guess, more papers if you want, cash, or you could put your cash there. I have cards. I have the Louis Vuitton business card, the lady that helped us, or some lady, another lady that was helping us here. I have also this little pink rose quartz. This is like a little necklace that I've been wanting to wear. I just need to find a little chain to wear it, but I carry it here just because I forgot her name, and I should give her credit. I totally forgot. There was this girl that I followed. Well, she's a lady, but she said if you carry a rose quartz with you, that would give you like serenity and calmness and keep negativity away. So I kind of carry it with me. So I have more credit cards here. No, right here, back here. So I just have like Costco card and my Forever 21, my Sephora card, Sally's card. And I have this, always keep the big picture in mind. So I always carry this with me. And this one, I got it at the Trump Hotel when I was there for training with a job that I had. So just keep it there for, you know, just kind of lift me up. So, and I just got more receipts in there. But yeah, you guys, I've been loving this. So I was using another wallet, but he gave me this one, so I've been using this. And let's see what else is in here. Okay, so the last one, okay, finally, right, is the little clutch that comes attached with the Louis Vuitton. And this is like in hot pink, and I think I just had one thing in here, so I have this Monet mirror that I got at JCPenney, and I've been loving this little kitty cat because it reminds me of the 60s, 50s like brooch, because I bought one and then I lost it, so I just found it in a mirror type. So you just put it like that, and here's the double mirror. So one is very like in your face and the other one is like normal, but I've been loving this. Just to carry it, it's kind of dirty now, but it's really, really pretty. So I'll be carrying that in here. I really don't put nothing in here. I mean, sometimes I take it out to use, but yeah, let me show you about the bag, you guys. It's just perfect. I've always wanted one of these, and finally I got one. I mean, and I've always wanted, well, not the big one, but just like a medium size. Anyways, I got my initials on them right there. My first and last name initial. So they do this for free and I didn't even know. I did a medium size. I should have went bigger because it's really cute. But I didn't want it to look kind of ghetto, but it looks cute. This is what it looks like. The inside of it. And it has like, it has like a pocket in here. And it says Louis Vuitton Paris. And it's big. I usually put my phone in here. This is what it looks like. And the bag. Your little clutch bag. So you put something here, something here, and you zip it, and then you can take it out. So, take it out. Sometimes I usually, if I have to run in the store or I don't want to carry the big bag, you guys, I just do this. Put it like that. And then carry it like this. And put your phone, your lipstick, or if you're just going to dinner, just take this. You don't have to take your big old bag. This big old bag is too big to go out for dinner or date night. So I do this. Just take this one. And it's perfect. And So what you see here, you guys, I put this sponge, and let's show you the real thing here. So from what I hear, you're supposed to put like a canvas in there so your bag doesn't drop. So I know they're expensive, and I didn't want to spend so much money on trying to buy something for this. So this sponge came, this one I saved it from buying Jeffree Star mirror. So you know those pink star mirrors, it came in here, it was bigger, and I just cut it and I sized it to the bag. It says like a pink sponge, and I just put it in here. So if you guys bought like a Jeffree Star mirror, just cut the sponge and just put it in your bag, and voila, you don't have to spend on that $40-$50 thing that all the ladies, I mean, yes, buy it if you want to be very organized in there, it's still good, but for right now this is good for me. Just put it in there. Also, what I like about this bag, that it has this, and you can do that to it to close it. Or like a lot of ladies do, they put a scarf, and so that way when you hold it, nobody's like looking inside. Either tie it up from here or put a scarf over your item so nobody's kind of looking in. Also, the lady at the Louis Vuitton store was telling me that you can do this to make it smaller, I guess. You tie it from the sides. Show you. Okay, and it goes into a smaller looking bag. I like that too. It's like a different style, but I really don't use it like that, you guys. I don't know, maybe I should try this. This is kind of like a cute, different look. But I always go with the kind of like the bigger, you know, I don't know. I kind of like it like this better. It's very casual. It's a very comforting, casual bag. I mean, it can fit anything in here. This is why I guess I like it. I like it that it's hot pink in there. Also, that I know, if your Louis is brand new and you want to protect it from getting ugly, stained, don't take it out in the rain. Also, if you're wearing a tank top, make sure that your underpant is not sweating over this, because it will stain it. If you do that, just kind of maybe put like a scarf over here if you're wearing a tank top, so that way you don't ruin your Louis Vuitton bag. Also, from what I learned, rain, wet will damage this, even hand cream oils. So I try to, if my hands are wet or I have hand cream, I try to like not touch it until my hands are dry, or you know, do this. But yeah, guys, I just wanted to share this bag, and I've been really enjoying it. It's my first bag that I've ever had that's really nice like this, and a little wallet, so it matches that. The little clutch comes with it, so if you guys are thinking of buying one, highly recommend it. From what I hear, the ladies are happy with this bag. So, like I said, I've been wanting this bag for many, many years. And finally, I have one, and I'm really, really enjoying it, you guys. But okay, so I hope you guys like this video. And if you guys like this video, thank you so much for watching. And please give it a thumbs up. And if you want to see more, please subscribe. And yeah, let me know if you guys really enjoy these items that I shared with you guys. I mean, I really like everything I'm using, like especially this, you guys. If you guys like marshmallow and you like your hair to smell like a marshmallow, I definitely highly recommend this. Like, really recommend this. I'm almost done because every time I go to the gym, I freshen up with this. And I also like it for volume. So if you put it like here, it gives you like a beautiful volume. See that? And it smells really delicious. So anyways, you guys, thank you so much for watching. And I'll see you on my next video. And also, I just want to say very sad a couple of days, Kobe Bryant, and I feel really bad for his family and the victims that died in the helicopter crash. I've just been really, really sad about it. And also for Vanessa that was left without a husband and a child, but even for the rest of the crew on board and the family. So anyways, you guys have a blessed day, and yeah, take care, and I'll see you in my next video. Thank you. Bye.